So they were given their treat toys. But Stubbin tends to just hang back and wait for Ariel to knock him out so that he can get him. And then Ariel growls and tries to bite him. So, yeah, he doesn't get a whole lot. Ariel, share with Stubby. But, oh well, that's what he gets. He's a cat, he's got claws, he could use them. But he tends to be a pushover. Just thought I'd share.